It is even such, Kelly, that when they talked about this recently at the G20 meeting, they had an interview, and one lady came out and said, "Can you imagine the good we can do with this? If someone's already had 2 cups of coffee that day and they go to buy a third cup, we can cut them off and their money won't be able to buy a third cup of coffee because they don't need the extra caffeine. And isn't this great what we can do for people?" And she said it with a straight face.